store where nobody lived?
The cat was living there.
The cat was there. Look at what we found. Reed actually found the cat.
Where is
it? It's a girl. Actually, we can't keep her.
We can't keep her.
Why?
Because we have too many pets.
The dog, she doesn't like the dog, and our cat doesn't like her.
Where did you find her?
Next door.
In the bushes. Reed heard a meow.
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think?
She's so sweet. But what should we do? We can't keep her.
Can we keep her?
I don't know. Just ask your mom.
Do you like her?
Uh-huh.
So go ahead with your parents, you can.
Would you like to keep her? Yes?
Please.
Is she cute? Is she cute?
We thought about you guys when we found her, and she's been very sick.
Yeah, I've been nursing her back. She doesn't have like hair on because she had something called scabies and she scratched her up. Yeah. But she's gonna look better in a few days.
She's gotten a lot better.
She's scared of the big noises though.
Yeah, she doesn't like us, so
she doesn't. We brought her in the backyard today and she climbed in me.
Just didn't like them.
No, she doesn't like us. I just had to walk her over. She was like going back in the tub as far as possible.
What would you name her, though?
I don't know.
She's just a miracle somehow.
She's gotten a lot more playful.
She has little sharp claws, but it won't drop blood.
At first, she was really only, she just wanted to be held.
How did you do my face? Where?
Like, I was over
at my house in the hallway.
See, she's got her meowing.
She's got like a gold color under her chin.
She's a tabby cat.
They call
I heard her meowing.
Tortoise, yeah.
I heard her meow, so I went over there.
And I saw this little kitten just stand there, and I was thinking, whoa, that's way too small to be by itself. And it was on the outside of the bushes. So I ran home as fast as I could, and I got my mom, but it took them a while to believe me. And my mom and I were searching for like 15 minutes, and we didn't find her. So I told her that I was going to... I told her that I was going to stay over there looking for her. So I made like little meow noise like I heard, like...
Yeah.
I was hoping she'd do it, and she was meowing back. So I ran home, I got my mom, and I made the noise again. And it's pretty cute, because she was just so small in the bushes, because she didn't eat
that
much.
She ran away from us, too. She was afraid of us at first.
Yeah, she wasn't able to find food on her own, so.
Is she hungry?
That's
the cat food, not the kitten food.
Yeah, we have some food from the vet.
Scabbers?
Scabbers.
And James goes, I'll call her Scabbers.
She likes going on the couch.
And in shirts.
She does not like outside, so I think that's good.
She knows how to use the litter box, too.
Yeah, she does. She's a very smart cat. She can jump pretty high, too. She can jump from the couch to the coffee table and stuff. And
she's so funny looking. She looks like she flew. Once I went to joke, because she just went...
She does have a little friend.
Pay the rent. I'm flat broke with my tail in the air. Stray cat, strut, I'm a
Please, cat.
I'm a feeling Casanova. Hey,
better not sign.
Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can. Cat style.